2024 Union Grove Lions Club's 44th Annual Chicken Dinner and Car Show. And I had my 1991 Buick Roadmaster S&S hearse. A group of friends from work and I went to the 44th annual Union Grove Chicken Dinner and Car Show. It was my first show with the hearse. Ken had his 2000 Chevy Camaro SS SLP. Dan had his 78 Trans Am. And Dan had his 23 Munsters T-Bucket.
Hanging out at the Union Grove Lions Club car show and chicken dinner. With my car in the background. Got lots of nice cars here.
Dan's 23T took a trophy in his class. I got a bottle of Seafoam Bug Be Gone as a door prize. It was a record-breaking turnout with over 400 vehicles. Thank you.
listening. Car show with the hearse, and we didn't win anything. I know he's surprised too, but hey, it was fun. I had a good time.